Alright, part 8, bitches. So, I know most of those that look at these videos love dubstep, so I would just like you to hear this track before we start.
Take your position. It's showtime.
You to a motherfucking loading screen. Oh yeah, because I stopped the episode in front of the switch. So we're going to the farmer's market now to get the materials I need to, I guess, stop this gas. Oh yeah. I already opened it.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. Answer your question?
Shotgun.
Yes. My days in beekeeping school are a blur, but I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
What, free cheese? Got some. That's disgusting.
I'm trying, Mr. Ryan! Ah! Please don't judge me! Please!
One, three, there you go.
Shall be the fruit of thy basket.
Well, fuck off. What have I done to you? Twat. Nice aim, mate. JK. Fuck you. Oh yeah. I'm rolling with the anti-personnel rounds. This shit rapes.
Frankenstein fathers, but we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination, but it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No, their little fingers were right there. Next to mine.
That guy talked for a long time. First, the kids also give you a large amount of Eve.
Hello,
this couple of kids. Don't want to take the chances. Even though I should probably not cap, because it is almost certain I'll find at least one medikit before the next biggest fight, but... Yeah, okay, I'm a damn ass. Let's go. But there is some out of fucking... Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, what? What the fuck just exploded everything? Including my enemy, so I guess I should be grateful, but... Suck a dick. Oh, you fucking kidding me. How many bullets do you want to sponge? Okay. Just making sure everything is loaded because... I sometimes don't... No, napalm, nitrogen, liquid nitrogen. Is there even a discussion about it now? Come on, napalm. You know, you would figure if you found films on the floor in this town, they would mean because they have used and lost. I think I'd rather pick up, like, made films, pictures and shit.
Look at me, Mr. Ryan! Here it is! Yeah!
Oh, I ain't got no bullets. Oh, there you go. One machine gun round. What the f- Okay, not gonna be easy. Shit. Yeah, I tried a new technique, which... Yeah, I'm gonna keep that experimental. Or rather, I'll put it in a trash can and never use it again. Because it was all wrong. I was trying to connect from here to here instead of from here to here. This was very dumb. Okay. You gotta be fucking kidding me. And yeah, this counter, you see? If it's all the way here, this is the difficulty. Yeah. And that's... almost breaking the pin by hitting the cap of it. I hear a camera, so yeah. Got some... issues going on, safely.
In 10 years, in this dump! I've come to accept a very low standard of life, but even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de cul done at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Children, with their very long needles, their tuneless songs, their ghastly errands, their ghoulish Frankenstein fathers. But we We've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
One, two, punch. Think I was... I'm getting into my bees, what the fuck? How do I... Piss off, niggas. Ah. It stopped, it stopped. Please, please, please give me one of those powers. I want it.
Adam acts like a benign cancer, destroying native cells and replacing them with unstable stem versions. While this very instability is what gives it its amazing properties, it is also what causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more Adam just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well, Fontaine sees the possibilities.
See, insect swarm. I need to find that little girl. And, rip her face. Elbow wave? Are you trying to list? Dude. Wait, let's explore first. No, we're not gonna explore first. So, you put smoke down. Shut up. Oh, it's got a timer. Fuck, man. Oh, look at that. Thank you. What do you think it would be inside a beehive? Whoa, that guy's got health.
Is this good enough for you?
Oh, I just need to wait. If he doesn't come up. Stay there. Oh, you're getting eaten by bees. Trying to shoot me to hive boxes while getting eaten by bees. That's another guy. I think that guy's already dead. Oh, come on, mate. Why you gotta be dumb about it? Well. Sorry about the bees, mate, really, but wasn't really my fault. It's yours. Okay, follow the arrow. It's this way, apparently. Somewhere around here. There we go. Oh shit, bees.
Politics!
Whoa. I'm in a dangerous situation because my bullets are running out. She was actually enjoying the bees, that's how much damage they were doing to them. Oh, everything I open, motherfucker. Everything I open is one thug that comes. I'll research this one. Oh, come on. Now I have to run. Okay, I got this rotation kind of thing. Shut up, man. Yeah, I know two guys are gonna come now. I'm just gonna kill them. Oh, come on, you. Oh, I can just do the easy ones that I've done here.
Stop ogling me!
Where are you going, honey?
Oi. Nothing really interesting about this, I just keep going back and forth, disabling this shit, then checking the item you need in one of these hives. Is something I do not want to do. There we go. Got 5 out of 7. So when you loot a hive that's got an actual item inside, a thug with a gun spawns and it's got insane HP. Just like, it doesn't want to die. Hit him square in the fucking chest how many times? Close range with a shotgun? I mean, might as well just come one time and he's gonna be naked and gonna sing like, you mad bro? Still can't kill me? Thug with a gun did not spawn this time.
It's my fire, mine!
Say it, the Lord.
Shit. I got no more bullets or almost any gun.
Father, why have you forsaken me?
Nice, more damage. Well, I hit you with a grenade, I'm sorry. Oh, I hate the bees and now the bees are angry at me. Damn. Why are bees smart?
Woe be unto you!
My life, not yours!
Fuck off, man. Still alive? There you go. I'm as good as dead soon. This room made me use like 8 medkits, 6 medkits at least. Do the ding, there we go. One sec, cigarette. Okay. I don't have that much gold, so I don't have much money, so better hunt this. Incinemental runs just 40 for the this, because I need to save some money in case I find a health station or something that sells medkits. I'm actually having a really hard time now. Oh come on, I need to do it again. It's the downside of exploring. You take one round and then that's wasted. I'm in real trouble now. I mean, if maybe I can take one guy with a gun. Don't think I can handle two of those guys with a gun.
Good enough for you? Blood! Oh my god, I'm bleeding!
Treat yourself, mate. You're bleeding. Why are they moving like
Come
that?
Here, you.
Jesus Christ, you are a faggot. To open a hive. There ain't any. Are you trolling me now? There you go. Yes! Run!
You think I can...
I just bum rushed that guy. But I want to loot it, because, yeah, well. Come on. Come on! Wasn't this one? There's a box here. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, let's go. What? Does the door lock when this thing is going? Do the bing, because I want to check. Oh, there you go. Oh, why am I so stupid? Why? Maybe if I move, I dodge the damage. Yeah, I just need to run circles. Oh shit, they're above me. Some shit because
there again asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
Oh. sorry. I heard a very bad sound before I started hacking this, like a turret powering up. And yeah, makes me feel slightly uncomfortable as I have like, well, 5% HP, 10% HP. Get the fuck up. Turn to the right. Done. Yep, it was a turret powering up. I even forgot about it. Oh, you fucking kidding me. And that was the same point to start. Let's go straight. No, yeah, definitely. Motherfucker. The music in this game is beautiful. Leave back for this one. I feel so good now. Motherfucker. Why is that creepy faggot?
They make me in everything I see. They make me in everything.
He's not.
I shall lay my vengeance.
Come here, you!
Oh, dickhead. I hate shooting in this game! Yeah, what if I hit the big daddy by mistake now? Better up the way around. Shit hits the big daddy. Oh, mother...
I'm coming in!
Don't care. Know why? I've got turrets here. Come at me. They don't follow. Down straight. Got no fucking rounds, man. Oh well. I had to use them sooner or later, didn't I? And there's a big daddy down there. And I have zero health. Whatever. Come on, follow me, bro. Why is nothing attacking the king?
Where are you? They'll kill me if I don't find you! Do you have any idea what they'll do if I don't find you?
Is he friendly now?
Let it come out! It'll go easier for both of us!
Oh, he's calling a little girl. The mitts, if I kill him, I can harvest the girl and get the bee assault perk thingy. Shut the fuck up. Oh, boss mode. Oh shit, this guy is haunting me. Gotta shock him all. I can do this only two more times. He's dead. That's right, go. Cry.
Yes. You saved me.
Of his own must, the might of his own will.
Look kinda cute after you changed them. Need to find a gun. Oh well, fuck it.
What the hell?
I really shouldn't use grenades. Let's go. Sorry, girl.
Make it stop!
She's not dead yet.
You won't touch me again.
You sure? Oh, that's not fair now. Not fair as in I have so much advantage when they do that. Power to the people. Nice. Oh wait, I want to keep the gun so it shows the animation. Sick. This weapon looks boss now. Oh yeah. Too bad I can't use it for shit. No weapons. No, no bullets. Let's see. Oh no. Who? I thought it was like the end of the corner thing. It's not a sound I don't wanna hear. What the fuck is this guy doing?
trying, Mr. Ryan. Please don't judge me. Please.
Why did he come at me? Jesus, that... Let's change pants. Oh yeah, I need to search these places for...
I do what I'm told! I just do what I'm told! I always just do what I'm told!
I can't believe how effective that 1-2 punch is. No! Oh, whatever.
I just want to go to sleep.
Go then.
Just want to go to sleep.
Go, man. Don't wait up for me. Oh, two of them here.
Do you have all the components for the Lazarus Vector yet?
Yes, man.
If you do, best head to a crafting station. Then, head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right up.
Give me an arrow or something. Dickhead! Pushes me back. Need to get out. You ran away.
What is the greatest lie ever created? What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind?
Come on.
Slavery.
Please.
The Holocaust.
Right.
Slavery.
Right.
No. All that
weakness. Oh, what? How the fuck am I gonna get by? I simply cannot. It really doesn't move. Yeah, there is nothing I can do. It was close. Now, yeah, I have no HP. What? Oh, enemy triggered. Phew. You've got to be fucking kidding me. try one last time to hack this thing. Yo. No, I came from here. That's wrong. Hey, you see this guy? He's your friend. And I guess who killed him? Did he spawn? No. She teleported. Into something she was already burning and killed herself. Yeah, when you sit in a chair for like a long time and then when you move your legs you're like weird feeling your legs because it's been there for so long. I don't know if I'm in the right place, just checking the map. So objective is create the Lazarus. Go to a U event machine. Alright. Sorry. Checking the map. How do I zoom out? Oh. Mouse will still advance for this guy. Not fucking about. What do they look like? Okay, like this. So go down here and then go towards the left. But where am I? Is this me? Oh no. Oh, I see. Oi. Where is it? There it is. Oh boy, I swear to God I spent half the time hacking. Turn this way. Then this. Then this. Special bullets than normal bullets. It's actually disgusting. I'm searching a trash can and I pick up a rubber hose that probably some guy is for drugs. Already? Then I craft something with it. and I'm probably watching his videos and just see me hacking all the fucking time. I bet when I upload this and watch the thumbnails, it's gonna be a fucking hacking screens all the time. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. I hacked this machine and I basically don't need anything from it. I just bought pistol rounds. Where the fuck did I go? Oh, it's one of the strong ones. Oh, great, reloading. Wow, headshots are powerful. It's basically crucial to survive this game. To explore like a faggot most of the time, just go around and hunt for little med packs and hypos and shit. But I've already been here, so I should be close. No, I don't. Oh, I need to go this way, then down here, all the way down. Okay, so okay, it is hard to guess. There we go. Please pick this. Yes. Oh fucking, I got scared. No, you missed it. So I'm gonna hack again for you. No, I'm not. Just kidding. Ah, why would I? Oh, it's calling down little sister, but if I was a good player now, I would kill it, but problem is, yeah, I'm not. Gonna hack the invent and then create the cure. Oh, whatever it is. Antidote. Ah, no. Bomb. What a nice. There we go. It's this one. And while I'm at it, I'm gonna create... lots of stuff.
From the sounds of that U-invent, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus vector. Now drop the vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
What? smartest teleport I've ever fucking seen. Ever. Yeah, why not? Let's teleport in front of the player. With our head in the fucking sight. There ain't nothing here, is there? No. Would you look at that? Yeah, I'm gonna close this part here. Catch you a bit.